In my opinion, why you start go to uni? Obviously, there's gonna be some that go to fuck about. Yeah, there's always gonna be some that go to fuck about. But white youths go to uni to learn. Black youths, the majority of them, when they go to uni, it's just something to do. Do you know why they're going to uni? Their whole focus and soul being of going to uni is for freshers' jam. I've had cousins, younger girl cousins, say to me, "I want to go to uni. I want to rave it down." So you're not going to uni to learn, you know. The girl don't want these youths out here, they don't want to go to uni to learn. Yeah? They want to go to uni to party and meet other people just like them. And this is how I know they don't want to fucking learn, because they're from London, yeah? How many mediocre universities? So they will go to DMU, which is in Coventry or Leicester. In my opinion, someone correct me. That's a mediocre university. That is no better than London Met or London South Bank. But you're from North London or South London. Why are you going to go to a mediocre university, quay up? That's further than me, and I'm fucking far away. You're going to go quay up to go to a mediocre university when you can live at your mother's yard or your dad's yard and travel to and from and commute. They're going to fuck about. You got black youths in uni trapping, blood. A man's trapping, you know. How you going to uni and you're selling drugs? You just know a man's in uni and a man's selling drugs. You just know where he won't end up. You know where he won't end up. Well, you can guess where he might end up. He might end up in jail. Yeah. Man, I ain't saying man getting caught with fake notes. Like, you know, like fake, like fake money and that. Man are getting caught with fake money in uni. What? Police are licking off man's door because he's getting caught with fake money in uni. Man are doing fraud in uni. We might just go to uni. I will assume that they go to uni to learn. Some will go to fuck about. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, you're always gonna get some idiots and go to fuck about, or just go for the sake of going. But black youths, most of them just go because it's just something to do. That's it. Man are going here to trap. Man are going here to link gyal and that. So yeah, the uni tier, and then they go to uni, come out of uni with some any degree or whatever, innit? And then they complain they can't get a job. You didn't go to uni for the right reason. See, look, my man saying that one of his guys. Hold on, yeah, man, back in the day. Oh, bro, well, whether maybe it's his brethren or his actual brother, whatever, got locked up, shot in uni. That's what I'm saying. Man are going to uni to trap. Man are going to uni to trap. So you went to uni to trap. You didn't get your education, and you ended up in jail, and you're in debt. Madness.